Tom Eisner, a chemical ecologist at Cornell University, has been fascinated by this beetle for years. When Eisner measured the beetle's sticking power earlier this year, he found that it can withstand pulling forces of around 80 times its own weight for about 2 minutes, and an astonishing 200 times its own weight for shorter periods.